Hello everybody, this is BNA. Today we're visiting Prades, a small town in the Prades Mountains in the province of Tarragona, eastern Spain. Prades is also known as La Pira Vermella, the red town, because the local sandstone in reddish color is widely used in its buildings. It officially became a town since 1159, but Prades' history started earlier with a Muslim castle built in the year 1090, currently in restoration. About 2 kilometers from Prades, there's a hermitage dedicated to the Virgen of Abayera, which was built in 1578 and completely renovated in the 18th century. The view of the Prades Mountains from up here is just so astonishing. You're gonna love it. Okay, let's go together. I really hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We're putting out nice new content like this every week. And as always, thanks for watching.
Hola.
No, no le importa la mirada.
Bueno, si tengo preguntas,
¿sí?
No, porque es a la ermita, llavors ja es quan surt, està tan fort.
Sabia que es queixaria algú.